right? So today I'm going to talk to you about something which is extremely important for all of us, right? And I'm sure when I say something like this, you will be able to connect with it because I'm talking about resume. And what is so special about resume? Because, you know, that is the first kind of a face or an image that we create in front of the recruiter. Because many at times we don't meet those recruiters face to face. And, you know, our CV is our personality. That is something that talks a lot about us. And let me know how many of you have actually faced these issues that I'm applying to, you know, lot many organizations, but I'm not getting a positive response from them. Or many a times I submit my survey resume to a certain company, but I don't get any positive response from them. Yeah. So I'm sure many of us do face these kind of issues. And many a times the problem is not with, you know, ourselves or maybe our skill set or what the company is looking for and we don't have it. It's not like that. The problem is with the resume that you submit. Okay. Many a times the resume actually do not convey exactly what kind of person you are or what kind of skill sets that you have in front of the recruiter. Sometimes it's too long and then we keep on telling about, you know, lot many things in the resume. So it gets, you know, people get distracted. The recruiters get distracted. So here I am. My name is Dr. Shraddha Kulkarni, and I'm working as a consultant for Asiatic International Business Academy. And let me tell you that, you know, this academy has come up with a wonderful option for all of us. And this problem of not being able to impress the recruiter is going to get sorted out like this, because they have introduced something like video resume. Now, let me just give you a little more clarity about what all this video resume is about, because this is a latest trend, right? So allow me some time to share a PPT, because, you know, that visual will make your idea clear towards it. Okay, so when we talk about video resume, it is actually a new normal post-COVID. And why? Because you know that, you know, maximum and more than 60% of the recruiters nowadays have started shortlisting the candidates on online platforms, right? Your interview process, the entire selection process happens on digital platforms. And that is a new normal. So why not our CV? Why do we have to send, you know, a scan copy of that written black and white document? And why can't we go for something which is interesting? And as well as, you know, it reflects completely what personality do we carry? What kind of person we are? What are the skill sets that we have? And how people come across when they look at us, right? So that is why Vedika Lamba, she is the co-founder of Asiatic International Aviation Academy. She has come up with this idea of video resume, and she is the one who's going to definitely help you out in making your video resume. And here I give you certain information which has been compiled by her to give you a clarity about the video resume. So how to get your video resume? First of all, let me just give you a background of Vandika, because she comes from aviation industry, has a lot of experience, and one of the, you know, finest professional in this industry. And I'm sure when we know that a person with so much of, you know, great experience actually start something, they have it backed up with a lot of real time examples and real time you know, perspectives and experiences, right? So needless to say that, you know, she is the one who's the right person to talk about it. So now let me just tell you what video resume is all about. So video resume is a short video created by a candidate for employment and uploaded on internet or email to the hiring manager for prospective employers to review. So it is as general as the process that we generally follow. We submit our resume. So here we submit a video resume, or we upload it on any kind of a social media or online platform. Video resume is a great way to showcase something from your background that's sure to impress the hiring manager, especially when you present it in a form of a story. So before we get into the video resume, ask yourself these questions, because, you know, of course, you have to sound unique. You have to see, you know, come across as a unique candidate for the recruiter to make a better choice. So that is why you have to be very, very authentic when you are making your own video resume. And as we said, it's a short video, so you cannot keep on elaborating. But at the same time, you have to present, you know, the best part of yourself. So you have to ask certain questions to yourself, and that includes your values. What matters to you? What are the beliefs that you carry? What are the character that you carry? Because integrity is something which is very, very important. It's natural that when everybody is looking at us, you know, we behave in a certain manner and we show ourselves as very professional kind of a person. But in your personal life, when nobody is watching you, what you do makes more sense, right? And that's very important. And somehow, through your values, through your character, through your integrity, the integrity between your thought process and the actions that you take has to come across to the recruiter when we are talking about video resume. So morality, yes, moral values are very, very important, because when you're working with an organization, the organization trusts you for an important role, for an important profile. And, you know, there's a lot of trade-off which happens between you and the organization. So the moment when you have high morality, it becomes very easy for you as well as to the organization to have an alignment between your goal and the organizational goal. And then the most important is, what is that one thing that you're passionate about? Okay. Because, you know, when we are passionate about something, that is the one thing that carries us and drives us for doing anything and everything. Then, you know, this becomes what this word I am impossible, or impossible becomes I am possible. So that is why it's very important for you to know about your passion. So importance for creating video resume. Now, why do we actually have to switch from, you know, normal resume or black and white paper resume to video resume? Again, at the beginning, I said, maybe the reason why you're not getting response from the recruiters, because you are not able to impress them. So that's why when we talk about video resume, it lowers the chance for faking. Okay, you come across as an authentic person to the recruiter. As a recruiter, you want to get quickly to the best qualified candidates and avoid fake applications, right? So the screening at the end of the recruiter becomes easy, and thanks to your video resume. In a video resume, you will be able to better assess the technical skills of the applicant, other skills necessary for the job. So the technical skills, behavioral skills, managerial skills, when I'm sitting in front of you as a person, and when I'm talking to you, when I'm talking about certain things about me, you know, it becomes very easy for you to understand what exactly, what kind of skills do I exactly carry? And then how do we actually make the video resume? So we describe ourselves through the video resume. So we actually has just mentioned about the characters and the personality. Apart from that, when we talk about personality, you have to talk about whether you are an introvert person or an extrovert person, whether you are a self-performer, because that's very important, self-driven, self-motivation, whether you are a team player. So next is, you have to talk about your past experience, because that is how you let the recruiter know that, you know, you can do this job very efficiently because you carry an experience. So state a brief about the previous employment of yours. And the tip, that important tip that we would like to share here, is always nice and positive words, never complain or count the bad phrases. So, you know, the moment you start talking negative about a recruiter, it talks about, moreover, about your own personality and the way you perceive things or perceive people, right? So that is something that you need to be careful about. How do you excel in your current position? So you have to mention about the important skill set that you carry, and you also have to connect it with the previous employment and how you have been able to made excel in a public relations with sense of a team player. So you have to talk about the different qualities that you possess, which were useful for you when you were working with the ex-employer, and now when you're working with a new company, how those skill set will be useful for that company as well. So what makes you unique? You know, that's the extremely, extremely important, because even if you talk about video resume, how do you differentiate from others is something that is, you know, your power. And the best part is we all are unique, right? But it's just that we need to know about the uniqueness that we possess, right? So for example, my colleagues and managers at work used to appreciate my inner voice of helping others, which makes me different from the crowd. So this is just one example, one sentence, which describes about you being a unique person. And that is how you can impress the recruiter, right? So the tips that we would like to share with you as far as the video resume is concerned, first of all, write a small CV script. So script is very important. If you just, you know, randomly start talking about something, you may miss on the important points that you wanted to cover. So make a small script. First things first, do not wing it up. Okay. So you have to be very clear about exactly what is the message that I want to convey and how, what is the flow that I want to go ahead with. Okay. Make it very relevant. Yes, that's important. Okay. The relevant skill set, the relevant kind of an experience, and talk, give a lot of, you know, emphasize on that aspect. Just like a paper resume, your video resume must be specific to the job roles. Again, it's very, very important for you to understand the recruiter, understand the company, understand their requirement, and then customize. You have to customize the video resume that you're making for yourself. You can be as creative as you want, because that's again important thing. Keep it short, because you know that recruiters and the HR people are extremely busy. They don't have, you know, a lot of time to go through your detailed explanations and stories and all that, right? So you have to keep it very crisp and interesting as well. So you have to be creative. And then make innovative ideas, you know, make something which is different than others, not only your characters, not only your personality, but again, what you say and how do you say it is also has to be innovative, okay? Make it professional. That's very important. You're not talking to your friends, so you cannot say, hey, hi, hello, how are you? Okay, you have to focus on the specific goal and you have to be very, very professional when you're talking about your video resume or you're making your video resume. Collect feedback. So once you're done with making your video resume, we suggest you that you have to, you know, show it to certain people. Maybe your friends, maybe people from different industries, maybe your mentors, and then you have to collect feedback from them, because many at times how we perceive things would be a little different than what people or the other people perceive it, right? So that's important for you. And share the link on all social media regularly. So even if you're updating your video, that has to be linked with your social accounts and social media, because then it becomes visible. And then it is very easy for the recruiter to get in touch with you. So stand out from the crowd. Now, this is actually the secret that we would like to tell you on behalf of Asian International Aviation Academy, that you have to stand out from the crowd. Unless and until you're able to do that, you will never be able to excel in your life. Okay. And then how do you do that? So here we have assistant services which are available with us, so that makes you, you know, stand out in the crowd and your resume becomes perfectly professional. So contact us for making your video resumes and to take your interview to a different level altogether, right? So we do actually help you to make your script. We do the recording on the Zoom. We upload it on the YouTube, because, you know, that also needs a lot of editing and efforts and technical expertise, which you may not have at this particular moment. Upload on social media to create a lot of impact and link build with aviation recruiters. So we are doing that for you. And not only we are not stopping there itself, right? Once we are done with making your video resume, uploading it for the, you know, on the social media and different platforms, apart from that, we will be also helpful, or we will also be helping you to get in touch with the recruiters from the aviation industry, because that is how your visibility is going to increase. So this service is going to be actually excellent opportunity for all of you to stand out from the crowd, to make yourself unique, to show the world what you have got, and then your chances of getting selected will be much, much higher. Okay, so contact us for making your video resume and to take your interviews to a next level, as we said. Okay. So Vedika Lamba, our co-founder, is always going to be there with you to help you out and to ensure that you stand out in the crowd and you do well. Thank you so much, everyone. Have a wonderful time ahead.